This is where you come in. Quartermaster, curse you and your mutinous puppets. I will not make this easy for you. If I am to meet my doom today, it will be by your hands, by your action. Too late to build your character, boy. You wanted to be like me? Shoot! What are we to you? Mere playthings? Play your part. Play your part, villain! I'm...
Other way.
You thought you could be me? You will always be just a scared little boy.
Lily, are you all right? Lily! Lily! Lily, I thought you were gone.
That's because I was. Well, she is.
What?
Who I was a moment ago is no more. Now, I can become someone else. This is the best part. Come, we can't stay any longer. I know. Henceforth, I shall be Captain Baines, the Black Wanderer.
But... Captain Baines isn't a girl.
my brother. He was always there, following in my footsteps. Silent, smiling sadly, like a warm shadow. Always there, but never really present. Sometimes, when darkness fell across town, we'd sneak out of the house. He'd look up into the night sky, watching the stars, but never really seeing them. What he really saw was 1,000 souls on fire. His eyes would light up. The stars were already there. At that moment, I knew he had it in him to make 1,000 hearts bleed, 1,000 heads turn, 1,000 eyes weep. My brother, the silent dreamer, dreaming that a day would come when we could leave it all behind. The journey of a lifetime, a light on the horizon, a flame to call his own. Yes, he had it in him to make 1,000 souls burn, make them feel alive, make them live forever, 1,000 lives. But never mine. Never mine. There we were, dreaming our souls away into the night sky. When we could almost reach out and take it, a cruel shade eclipsed the sun. Our dream was gone. Something else took its place. Something vicious. Something... Oh no! What will the Black Wanderer do now? Don't worry. One day we'll get to see how it ends.
No.
Lily, what if something bad happens? What if I can't find you?
Shh. Listen to my voice. Fold it deep inside, and I will always be there for you.
Forever?
Forever.
Thank you.
you want to make it to the end, just remember, the monster can be scary, but it's sad too. Because at the end of the day, it's just as lost as we are. Look, it's her.
What? Who?
She's the one, Mr. Hardy. She's the one that would take us there.
A little spark is all it takes.
Father, no, please.
Stay out of it, Lily!
Why can't you just leave us alone?
You filled the boy's head with nonsense. As if he wasn't useless enough!
You're the one who's useless, you cruel, one-eyed freak!
What did you call me?
Get away from him! You monster!
Thank you.
Father, it's today.
I know. I'm going to see her. Take care of the house while I'm gone.
Did you get anything for James? It's his day too.
I had to buy something for your mother. That's all I could afford.
Come on. There's nothing left for us here.
It hurts. It hurts.
Is it over?
No, Mr. Hardy. It's only just beginning.
Spirits, as in a dream, are all bound up. My father's loss, the weakness which I feel.
Tell me, James, do you like sitting here in the park?
I don't know.
You don't know?
I think I do. Out here, I could be anyone.
Truly? You can be anyone you want?
I think I don't need to be. I can play anyone I want.
Shall be a vast shout, and then a vaster silence.
Are you not afraid of death?
Some people believe in nothing, and so they live for nothing. To live without belief is more terrible than dying.
Lily, Captain, I found it. But it's empty. It's all gone.
Steady yourself, Quartermaster. Return to the hideout. I'll keep searching on my own. Go on. Be there for her, like she was for you.
Thank you.
Some parts are not to be played.